Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Sonic Superstars. On the maybe final part, I don't know. We'll see if I beat the final boss this time. But judging by the last time I fought a final boss in this game, it's not going to be pretty. So, I'll just do my best, see how it goes, you know? I hear it's pretty crazy, actually. But, yeah. See how it goes. Oh, yeah, I should probably advertise this in the stream server. But, yeah, just give me, like, 2 seconds to post it. Also, it's not loud enough. I gotta put louder. Okay, sorry. That's all I needed. Oh god. Nope. I can't see the screen actually. I gotta like lower my chair a little bit. But the screen's too low. Okay, I gotta go fast, bro. I feel like the game is a lot quieter today for some reason. How do I get it? Yeah, honestly, I completely forgot how to get this. Oh. Damn, I was close. Yeah, I have the idea. I just forget how to do it. Dun 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 dun. Also, I'm putting it louder again. It's just not loud for some reason. Also, I gotta pull up the chat on Twitch again, but that should take 2 seconds, so. Just give me a moment here to do that. Here. Okay. Got it. Oh god. I love how everything moves backwards. It's pretty neat. Like, yeah, it's the same level in reverse, but like, hey, they do all this crazy stuff, so. At least make it kind of interesting. Oh, whoa. Oh, hey, he's got a drawing of a dragon. How fitting. I don't know if this flicky's gonna fall. I don't know, man. See, if you get a perfect on this stage, you get, like, a lot more medals. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I finally got the first thing. Now I have to keep surviving. Mm-mm-mm. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Okay. Cleverly dodging my way through here. Oh god. Oh god. This is horrible. Why would they do this? Why would... No! 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 They can't do this. That was horrifying. I didn't like it. Okay, you know what? I'm not trying that one again. No more rings. Oh, what? They went into the foreground. I never even noticed that. Damn it. Dragon has to do this slow stuff too. Okay, she does look funny while she's doing it though. She can't even go on the floor like regular Trip can. Unnecessary, but I like saving the animals, so check me. Okay, that was kind of funny. I was gonna run out eventually in a zone like this. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. That's enough damning for one day. Whoa! Yeah, I'm gonna put it louder again. Hold up. How come the egg robots don't operate in reverse? It's a lot easier going through this part backwards than it is forward. Damn, okay, here we go. This is it. Fang the Hunter is about to come Fang the Hunted after I'm done with him. Okay, what the hell is this? The music is a banger, though. Oh, whoa, 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 okay. This is different. I like the slopes. They're cool. Oh. Okay. Well, I'll give them that. This is a completely new fight. No. Okay. I still got 20. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Oh, I see now. Another waste of my time. Got it. How? What? Is that what people were talking about when they meant insta-kill attacks? That doesn't even look like an insta-kill attack. Are you kidding me? Bro. That looks like a regular ass attack. The one thing I'll do is I'll say that it is fun to travel around the terrain on this boss. So that's the one thing he has going for it over Eggman. Okay. Why does that need to be an insta-kill? I don't know. A purple bat. That's the takeaway here. Oh yeah, I should use my clone. Although, it'll only get one hit in, guaranteed. Use it on this part. Okay, never mind, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. There. That's how you do it. No, you can't do that. Oh no, I don't like this, actually. Oh, wait, hold up. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. Nope! Okay, I wasn't ready to dodge that time. I hate this. Cringe fight. I don't like it. Also, I have to wait for Trip to freaking fall down all the time. Oh, come on. How is that fair? Okay, so I have to hit him from the side. So I at least know how to hit that attack. Bruh. I wanted you to skip that. At least it's different from Mega Man and not the same thing but harder. That doesn't make it good, but... yeah, that's easy. Also, the main first part of the fight is a fun loop, honestly. I don't get tired of going down this slope over and over again. It's fun, actually. Okay, but you know, those purple lasers are bullshit. I will say that. But like, on the Eggman fight, it was just a flat ground. I just had to get hit by missiles over and over again. That wasn't fun. It was annoying. This, at least, you know, I have fun running around. So, if I'm forced to repeat a cycle over and over again, at least make it a fun cycle. AKA, go down the hill a ton of times. Okay, almost only have one ring already. Aw, you... I don't like you. Thank you. I would say this first part is easier, if not for the insta-kill attack. If there was no insta-kill attack, this would be easier than Eggman. The first part, anyway. Now, I feel like he always goes where I am. Oh no, now he's got a lot of those. Okay, the trick is to get through the opening. You gotta time it, you can't just spam. Okay, never mind. He does not follow your trail. Damn it. Damn it, he's too fast. That's okay, I gotta play patient. I can't just waste all my powers now. Just to get a cheap hit on him. Like, I know it's easy to dodge, so it's fine. Fuck. Okay, that was my fault. I want more rings anyway. Bro. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's fine. I didn't know he was gonna attack there first. Screw it. I just wanted that hint. Oh, okay. Phase one done. Phase two. What do we got here? I don't know. Okay. Nope, it's not a... Oh, let me guess, that was only this first phase. He has like three phases, and this is the one that's kind of like Eggman's. Right? Oh, what's that? Okay. At least he looks cool. Is it? Oh, that's it? Just hit ants? Okay. Oh, no, 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 ho, 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 ho. Oh, wow, that's cool. I like that. It's like his normal weapon. Oh, no, not this shit again. No, no, you can't do that. Oh, he's got the missiles. Okay, so it's just Eggman, but with three phases. And this one's more like the Eggman fight, normally. Except, it's a lot easier to hit him. And it doesn't take forever. So... it's also a lot easier to dodge. Like, a lot easier to dodge. Oh, okay. Okay, maybe not that easy to dodge. But, I don't find myself getting hit nearly as often by stray bullets. Wait, what? I don't understand that. It's fine, though. At least I got time to figure it out, rather than just, like... getting killed. Before I even have a chance to think about what to do. What? I don't understand. It's fine. Pro gamer. Okay, yeah. Obviously the red hot looking one hurts you. Okay, I'm gonna Google this. I don't know how to hurt him. How do you hurt him? Test. Okay. Fang the Hunter, Final Boss, Superstars. Okay, how do you hit him? Okay, you hit the botnik while it's in the air. That's what I thought, but... Okay, so the blue bombs, you... Oh. Hi there, Spyro fan. Nice to meet ya. Okay, wait. Wait a second here. I was just trying to look up how to beat the boss. So yeah, it's like I thought, the ants... You gotta hit the ants. And the blue things, but like, the blue things weren't working. I don't get it. What? The hitbox on the stupid ant isn't even, like, active. Like, what? You kidding me? Oh, it's voltage, yeah. I wasn't sure. If it was the same person, so. Better safe than sorry. Also, apparently this corks one hit kill you, but like... Okay. Well, I mean, at least it looked funny when he killed me. Oh my god, why? I was like, apparently they can one hit kill you. I was about to say they're very easy to dodge, but... Of course I had to make an example. Upside, it's a lot easier to dodge your second base attacks. Downside, it's a lot harder to hit him. That's how you hit him. By dying. Honestly, I had a feeling that was gonna happen, but I wanted to just hit him, so. Okay, actually, let me just look something up. Oh, your tablet's dead. Okay, I see. Just give me a second here. Gotta ask my friends how to do this, too. Okay. How come he keeps hitting me randomly? I'm good at dodging those normally. Bro, fuck! Screw his purple lasers of death. They do not need to be insta-kills. This is worse than Pterodactyl. Pterodactyl man. This is worse than Eggman. Okay, actually, I don't know if it's worse than Eggman yet. I can't say for sure. The dodging part is a lot easier. But it just takes forever to hit him. Again. I say the dodging pot is easier, but for some damn reason the missiles keep hitting me. Like, come on, bro. I was consistent at dodging them, I'm not doing it right now. I hate hitting the attack because it is a crapshoot whether or not you actually are able to land the hit because of how fast he travels. Oh my god, that was this bullshit. I don't know, man. Like, I knew it was gonna be hard, but damn. This game is way harder than Sonic Frontiers. Yeah, like, you see that? How the hell did it hit me? How did he wind up hitting me that time? Outran him. Is it because I did it too early? I don't know. Bro! Your missile's bullshit. They are easy to dodge, it's just sometimes they're not. Kinda like the pterodactyl. Ah. What?! Okay, somehow it released. That wasn't my fault, but... Is it because I let go of the down of the bound button? I don't know. Ah, bullshit. I can't even get past part one. Part one's harder than part two, honestly. Bullshit. Why? Literally, why? Wait. Yeah, no, they're not weak. Again, it's a gameplay story segregation kind of thing. It's like saying Mario is weak. Like, oh, Mario dies in two hits, he's weak. Well, yeah. You want to say, if you want to go by the gameplay, yeah, he'll die in like three hits, but otherwise, he's not that weak. I'm so sorry, I didn't see your message. Because my chat wasn't loading all the way for some reason. Oh my god, screw you. This fucker. Also, yeah. Listen, some of his attacks are just insta-kills for no reason. So, that's not my fault he's so overpowered. Like, why should that regular-looking laser kill me instantly? I don't get it. I am an idiot. I'm just wasting time. Trying to frickin' end his life. I'm not stopping at the right time. I'm just making stupid mistakes now. Why? Got him. Damn it. Bro. This fucker! Oh my god! That he no! I can't even get back to phase two. It's all because he screwed me over. Okay. Oh man, I despise this boss. Bruh. You know what? The trick is to stay behind him. That's the trick. Nope. Oh, he's doing this again. Good. Something easy. Oh, damn. He went faster that time. No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. Wait, what? Oh god. It is over. Nope. No rings. Not only it matters, Mustard's attacks are insta-kill anyway. I might as well have no rings. Yeah. It didn't matter. You know what? That's fine. I got this. I got close at that time. And I found out a better trick to getting his freaking second laser tier. It takes so long to get a hit on him. Like most bosses. But especially this guy. Why? Why for you to do this? Sometimes the missiles want to hit me, other times they don't. I don't understand the logic. Damn you. Damn you! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. I am gonna be stuck on this for a long time. Man, I don't even know what the second phase is like, because the first phase is just that hard. Honestly, it might be harder than Eggman, I don't know. knew that was gonna happen eventually. Damn it! This fucker, I hate him. Okay. Well, the way I see it is, I'm getting my practice in for next stream. Honestly, I just hate how those things push you back. Oh my god, no, 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 bad, bad, I don't like you. You know what? I might cheat next time. I might try to use my freaking fireball, I don't know. Anything to make that part faster and not make me die. I mean, I could always dash behind him. No. I literally hate you. And you suck. Yeah, that's my insult right there. If I get lucky, sometimes I roll under it, but not usually. You know what? No. Yeah, that's how you do it. I don't care. Maybe it was a waste, but... Hey, I might not need it later anyway. Correction, I probably will need it later, but... You know what? That's a chance I'm willing to take. Damn it, I knew he was gonna be fast. I'm gonna have to hit him again like that anyway. I don't really know where else this would be useful, so... Actually, it'd probably be helpful on phase 3, but who cares? I just want to make it easier. He's gonna go really fast. And I'm not gonna be able to hit him. Oh, that was my fault. No! 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 Bad. Bad boss. Bad. I don't like you. No. 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 Bad. Very bad. Nope, I already lost it. I'm sorry. It's only been like an hour. I mean, I was stuck at Eggman for 3. Let's see how long this one will be. I'm 100% willing to bet he has a third phase. What the hell? Nope, I don't care. Just make it easier. I forgot. Okay. Loss of sanity stream. Let's go. Oh my god. This guy right here is a mess. He's a menace to society. I mean, yeah, you probably will. It's fine, though. Yeah, the chat keeps not loading for some reason. I'm sorry. Yeah, trust me, my friend. This is, like, one of the worst Sonic final bosses I've ever fought in my life. Why does he need to do that? Why? You know what? Maybe dodging those things isn't so hard and I'm just overestimating it. I don't know. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Like, maybe I'm just going about it the wrong way the whole time. Right? Like, what if I just went backwards and waited for him? I never really thought about it, but, you know, it could be a thing. I mean, after all, there is no limit to how far I can go during that part. Actually, there is. There's a big laser ball, so I don't know what I'm talking about. Yeah, he does that. What? No. 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 Bad. Okay. Man. I am angry on this stream. Yeah, like, sometimes I got lucky and roll under it. But not usually. I just gotta stop talking and focus. Yeah, if I keep doing that, I'll go fast enough to outspeed him. Bro, how come you always hit me at the times I don't think you're gonna hit me? Ugh. Man. I am just not having it today. Why? No. There's no way I'm getting enough speed. Okay, this is it. This is my moment. I may have two rings, but I'm still gonna try, damn it. Oh, yeah. Really? Let me have my two rings, damn it. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I don't like you. You will die now. Yes! Okay, now I'm on phase two finally, again. Okay. Okay. Just gotta brace myself here. This isn't over, obviously. Far from over, but... Right, I have to hit him from behind. Oh, duh. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. That's why they weren't working earlier. No, 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 bro, those were easy to mash out of before. What happened to me? I was joking about how easy it was to dodge everything on phase 2 and how it was so much easier than phase 1. And then the moment I get back to phase 2 finally, I just die. I must have choked under the pressure, man. I swear. It's easy to mash. It is easy. I'm just... not at the top of my game. As you can clearly see by me being hit by the missile, which I swear is supposed to be easy to dodge. I got this now, though. I got this. Plus, I only had 2 rings. I had a low chance of survival anyway. No, you can't do that. That's not fair, that's cheating. Alright, just let him do his thing. Ugh. Why? I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. It doesn't matter now what happens. I will never give up the fight. This guy's giving me a headache. I'm gonna just be right back real quick. Hold up. I am back. Just have to recharge, drink some water, all that. I have 2 rings again. That's not a good sign. Let me have my 2 rings, please. No. I hate you so much. It's not even funny. It's not even funny anymore how much I hate you being the hunter. Yes! Finally, a successful dodge. Nuh-uh, you aren't getting my two only rings. They may be intimidating, but I can get them. Yes! Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's still nerve-wrenching as hell. Kind of like you with the invisible badge, honestly. Like, yeah, that's an instant kill move. Like, I shouldn't mess around it, but no. Really, the best strategy is to just go slow and, like, be safe. Okay, finally. Okay, give me your ants. I got this. The only reason I died earlier was because I didn't understand how to hit him, which, okay, I probably should have been able to guess better, but... Damn it. It's okay, I'll hit him with the blue missile. Okay, never mind, he's doing that again. Get out, get out, no, 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 no! Oh. That scared me. Oh, 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 go, 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 do that, do that. Shit. I wanna hit you so bad. This part is easy. Just don't get hit by the corks, please. Honestly, I find myself hitting the freaking blue things more than the ants. Okay, probably still like three more hits or two more hits or something, I don't know. Damn it! That was all my fault. Yeah. Okay. You know what? That's fine. I got it now. I got the tricks. I got it. I know how to do it. I can dodge the big 8 laser attack thing. It's fine. And plus, I'd rather have more rings. I don't want 2 rings, because I know during phase 3... Okay, you know what? Screw you! You're just gonna do that to me during the first part when I say I want more rings? You know what? You suck, Fang. You're telling me that doesn't actually hit you? Okay, how come that one does? What sense does that make? I thought it was like a barrier to prevent you from going too far away from his attack. Like, what? You and your damn missiles, bro. I swear to God. I can't. Why is it not dodging? It's like, oh, I'm so confident I can do this now, and then, bam, you just keep hitting me. I swear, it's inconsistent as hell when he hits you with the damn missiles. Like... for real. Act 1, phase 1 sucks. Okay, I survived. I live. Wait, bro, I cheated him. I cheated him, yes! Okay. Now for the part where it matters. Mash. Mash, mash, mash. Oh. What? That should've hit him. Bullshit. Okay. It's fine. Oh, he's doing this again? Shit. Okay, that was my fault. Bro, this, okay, I didn't think that was gonna get me, to be fair. The slope dipped my running, and then I died. Okay, you know what, doesn't matter, I got this. I have achieved the power. Nothing matters right now, just me. And beating this guy. If I'm fast enough, I can roll past him. Actually, that's not how it works, but doesn't matter. Thank you. Oh no. Okay, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Do your thing. I don't care. I don't care anymore. As long as I can dodge it, it doesn't matter. Haha! Take that, bastard! No. I need the rings. Okay, 3. That's fine. Again? Okay. Shit. He's trying to throw me off. Okay, now he's shooting faster. Mash, mash, mash! Bro, that is impossible to mash out of. No! Shit. Okay. You know what? I got you now. I got you now. I have achieved this status. The requirements I need to beat you. Now you know exactly what to do and how to do it. That's right. Oh, I love going so fast. And I love when he's on the slope, because it is so easy to swerve past his attack. And I do it like that. Okay. You know what? You probably could mash out of it. I don't know, man. I like K. Rool in Smash, though. Oh, you fight K. Rool a lot. That's fair. I wonder if I'd be able... But you can't beat my K. Rool, though. You probably can, actually. I'm just floating for no reason. Yeah. Also, I don't know why the chat isn't coming up when I want it, so that's annoying. Damn, I was so close to doing the swerve. I gotta remember, as much as I love doing fancy tricks, I gotta do things the old-fashioned way sometimes. Yeah, like... I feel like it's easy enough to match out of, like, the first time. On, like, the first half of that section of the fight. But then it starts getting, like... I don't know. I think they increase the master variation. You have to mesh a lot more. So I wasn't prepared for that switch up, mostly. Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you. Okay. Wait, what the hell? How does he keep hitting me? You know what? Screw you, man. I'll be fine with my 4 rings. Okay. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. This is easy. Child's play now. As long as I'm not stubborn and doing it my... specific way, I can beat that part. I gotta be patient. Okay, he's gonna go a lot faster. One more hit or two more hits. No, okay, whatever. Yes. Bruh, that's fair. That's okay. I'm just glad you can get out of that. And it's not like an insta-trap. Nope, nope. Getting my rings. Two rings. Oh well, I guess that's good enough. No, 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 no. Oh my god, why? I wasn't paying attention because I was trying to pull up the damn chat again. It's my fault, man. Ugh. You know what? It's fine. I know exactly what to do to get to the phase now. I can do it unscathed, mostly. It's fine. Just tiring, mostly. Wow, what a good attack. I love dodging it. I'll be honest, I'm not the best masher. I had several problems with that on Sonic Frontiers. In certain boss fights. No. Kinda my fault. I wasn't thinking. I only wanted to hit him in that moment. It's fine. It's fine. I don't know what I'm gonna do at phase 3. If there is a phase 3. But damn, will I try to get there. Ugh, I hate hitting those damn spaceships! Yes! Get cheated. Okay. Okay, fine. Screw you, man. Okay, one more hit. Going for the gold. Damn. I can't cheat him this time. Yes! Why? I don't think this is the end. Oh, that's the part where he goes fast. Gotta be careful. Damn it. Okay, give me your damn ants. Okay. It's very easy to overshoot them. Okay, he's going faster now. His fire rate is exceeding. Oh shit. Now he's shooting twice. Okay. I can tell it's almost over. On phase two, question mark. I don't care about anything except getting my ring up. One ring. Well, all I gotta do is survive. Oh my god, I hate hitting these damn things. Shit. I'm gonna be right back. Man, why does this stuff gotta happen? Okay. Oh, sorry. I am back. Question mark. Well, I got about an hour and a half to prove myself still, so we'll see. But I don't know. I love doing that. That's fine. Hey, that wasn't fair. This slope was in my damn way. Come on, man. He cheated. I swear, if I see a stupid phase 3, I'm gonna lose it. That time I lost all my rings. You know what? Screw you, man. No good cheating, bastard. Man. The ring hit detection in this game sucks sometimes. Right. That's fair. Fair enough. Hour and 10 minutes. Or 15 minutes. Ah, God. Why do my eyes gotta bother me now? Ugh. Okay. What? I don't know what happened that time. Did he disappear? What is happening? Wait. This is bad, actually. Did I soft lock the fight? Oh God. No. I think he's gone. Either this is an omen for me to stop playing, or something else. He's gone, guys. Right. No, that didn't do nothing. Okay. It's over. Oh. Man, where am I? This isn't the beginning. Oh, yeah, this is the beginning. Well, whatever. It's fine. Let's just do it again. I don't even want to bother. Well, the bike getting soft luck wasn't on my bingo card, but no, that sucked. Actually, this is good. Maybe I could use the fight and the power up in the fight. No. All good things must come to an end eventually. I knew that was going to happen, but... The hell? I didn't even hit it. Man, I am so fed up with this game sometimes. Thank you. Bruh. Are you kidding me? I don't even care. Fuck, I knew I would die. This sure is a waste of my damn time, that's for sure. But hey, I had the soft block to fight, so... What the hell is going on right now? Something fell. Ugh. Man, I am mad at this game. There. Back in the fight, and I have 1 hour now. It's 10 minutes was wasted tracking back in this level. Yeah, I don't like you. Wait, you can just jump into that? No! So much time is wasted on this dumb fight. That was my fault. I know. It's stupid. I just want to get the dang fight over with already. You know? But it's not gonna be so easy. Thank you. I cried so hard and got so far, but in the end it doesn't even matter. I tried, I had to fall to lose it all. In the end it doesn't even matter. One thing, I don't know why, it doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind, and assign rhyme and two time to explain. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Keep it, let it count down till the end of the day. The clock ticks away. It's so unreal, didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Try to hold on, it didn't even know. Watch it all, just it won't. I kept everything inside, didn't even know I tried. It all fell apart. What it meant to me, it will eventually be a memory of a time I tried so hard and got so far. In the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to die to lose it all. Okay. That was cringe. That was cringe. I didn't like any of that. It's time to face your fears, 'cause now your time has come and gone. I'll be the one to carry on. Can't keep it too easy, can you? Oh, I got him, I got him. Damn it. Yes! I needed that hit. Yeah! Yes. And so the fight carries on. Once more. With gusto this time. Okay, fine. Sure. Lose all your rings. No. What the hell? I saw the ant just floating in the foreground. Okay. Oh, now he's doing this. Yes. No. Fuck. I hate you, Fang. You know, I want more rings than two, anyway. I know there's gonna be some stupid-ass third phase, where it's gonna be a desperate battle, and it's probably gonna take more than this stream to beat, but I need to practice for it. I need to prepare for it, at least. That's what this stream is, the training grounds. Nope. It wasn't even worth it. I hate having this little ring. But it's like, what can you do? Hell yeah. Damn it. Nope. It's fine. It's fine. Three. With these three rings. Bro, why does he keep doing that? The one time I wasn't even prepared to hit him, I actually did it that time. Okay, fucker. How many hits do you have? I don't even know. I don't care. I'm just gonna keep swinging at ya until you're dead. Okay, hold up. Yeah, that's as low as it goes. Let me just do something real quick, actually. There. That's better for me, honestly. Oh, thank God. Actually, there. Yes. Okay, more of that came from, I guess. Yes! Okay, it doesn't matter, I hit him. And I got my three rings back, thank God. Fuck! No! You make one mistake, it's over, man. Oh, I am so done. Thank you. I guess the one silver lining is I can always have more rings. Nope. How come he keeps doing it like that now? It's like he doesn't want to be the first one to get hit. Oh. So uncivilized. Okay, do your bullshit. Get it over with. How? But I hate his damn missiles with a damn passion. Okay, H. Oh god, yes, yes, yes. Yes, okay. Oh, thank god. Oh, right. He goes fast. I forgot. That's on me. I wasn't prepared. You know what, though? It's fine. Ah, oh, it is so satisfying to pull it off. Nope, it's gonna go fast. I don't have time. I need to win. Please. Please. Oh. Okay. Come on. You are the worst, Fang. Truly. What? What? Okay. I've never seen the formations come out like that. Well, that sucked. They were like uneven. You gotta be fucking kidding me. No. No. He disappeared again. No. It's fucking over, guys. How did I dodge that? I asked while getting hit. Nah, screw everything, man. I have lost faith in this game right now. This game, man, I don't even know what to say. Like, I freaking, why should you be able to despawn the boss so easily? It happened to me twice. Mind you, no other bugs like that happen. Nothing game breaking really happened in this game before. But when it matters the most, I have the boss despawn. Like, come on, that is so annoying. And now I have to play the damn level again in hopes that I might get to this stupid guy. I might just do it like I did with the other boss and try to do it off screen or something. I don't know, man. I just want to get it over with, mostly. So, you know what? It doesn't have to be a stream. What the hell is this game, man? Cool. Why does this level have to take fucking forever, man? It's so boring. It's not even a fun level. It's just like, oh, here's a slow laser section, and oh, here, you're gonna get hit by this stupid thing again. Yay. Thank you. Here's some stupid ass enemy placement. This has to be one of the most mid and over underwhelming Sonic fun levels ever. Just not fun. And on top of that, it has a final boss that's even worse. Okay. Made it back in record time. No, I got 20 minutes or so, I think. Maybe 30. I'm gonna try my best. I didn't know I was facing the other way for dirt. For some reason. Man. This is just awful. I was not. This boss sucks ass. This is the third time it froze, and it wasn't even that much longer after the last time it froze. Like, really now? A soft block again? I think this boss just hates me, guys. I don't know. Like, I've never seen something so stupid happen to me in any game I've played. Sonic Superstars, I like you. You're a good game. I really like you. You're making it hard to be likable right now. Nope. Oh, I never noticed how jolling of Eggman beating Sonic. Thank you. Yay! Bro, where the hell am I supposed to go? Okay, this is wasting my supersonic time. How do I get out of here? Aw, jeez. I don't even care. There wouldn't have been enough rings to provide for supersonic. I'm not even gonna call it a trip, it's just supersonic. Okay, let's just try doing something. I don't got much time to try, so I'll just make the best of what I got. Yep, that's fun. I don't even know why the disappearing thing started happening. Like, that never happened before. Of all the times I sped around him during the whole damn boss fight, and it just started happening randomly. And I'm like, why? My fault entirely, I will attest to that. He's strutting around like a maniac. Thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. I post all my Twitch VODs there, and I got a ton of other content, including lots more Sonic, Mario, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to subscribe and check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care. I will do this eventually. I don't know if it's going to be on stream or off stream, but hey, I'm tired of this guy just despawning for no reason now. He's just spiting me at this point. Like, come on, man. He knew I had no time. And, he did that. I don't even know what to say. Bro just disappeared on me again. Anyway, catch you on the flip side. See y'all.